Hi guys, and welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel, where it is all about Amazon KDP, building passive income streams, and living a life of financial freedom. We are continuing our Amazon KDP advertising series. In today's video, we have part 4, how to set up a category campaign in your Amazon KDP advertising. If you haven't done yet, make sure to check out part 1, part 2, and part 3 of the whole Amazon advertising series, because it's very important to know all the facts, all the definitions, and everything round about advertising. I will link the whole playlist in the right-hand corner. In part 2, I explained in a detailed way how to set up an automatic ad campaign in your advertising. In part 3, we had a close look on how to set up a manual keyword campaign. And now in part 4, I want to show you how you can set up a manual category campaign. Because keywords are not the only opportunity to running ads for. You also have the opportunity to run ads on whole categories in Amazon. If you like all the content on my YouTube channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button, leave a thumbs up on this video. And if you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section down below. So let us don't waste any more time and have a closer look on part 4 of Amazon advertising, how to set up a category campaign. Before we start into the video, a quick recommendation why you should always run ads for your Amazon KDP business. As you already know, I started advertising in the middle of July 2022, and as you can see right now at my royalties dashboard, you can see how big the impact was of advertising. As you can see, my royalties and sales increased up to 2 or 3 times. So I would always recommend watch my videos of Amazon advertising, create your first campaigns with a little budget, and have a closer look how your Amazon KDP is developing when you're running ads. So as I mentioned in the intro, today I want to show you how you can set up an ad campaign for whole categories if you compare yourself to the Amazon customer. A very important thing to know. Amazon customers do not only searching for phrases or keywords in the search bar, they also browsing through different categories to get inspired by books or topics that they are interested in. So for example, if you select books at amazon.com, you have the button bestsellers and more. And as you can see, you have the option to choose print bestsellers. And then Amazon automatically shows all the different categories that are available to the customer. So the customer can browse through different categories and have a closer look on each book in this category. So for example, they are looking for children's storybooks, they can browse through the children's books category, or in our case, I want to show you today, relevant categories for composition notebooks. So maybe they are browsing through the category education and teaching. So as I mentioned before, with Amazon advertising, you have the opportunity to run ads on whole categories. For example, you have a composition notebook and you can run ads for the whole category education and teaching. So in the first step, before we set up our ad campaign, you research the most relevant categories for your book. So as I mentioned, you have a composition notebook. And now you have to look for categories where your book could possibly fit in, okay? So as I mentioned, an example for composition notebooks could be the category education and teaching. You can use the way I showed you before, select the category books, go to bestsellers and browse through the categories. Or you can type in, for example, composition notebook in the search bar and have a closer look on the different products that Amazon shows you. For example, this composition notebook wide ruled. Then you can scroll down and at the product details, you can see up to 3 categories that a book is ranking for. So for example, this composition notebook ranks for study and teaching reference, or library skills teaching materials. You can click on this category and then the same window opens, just in a different category. So make your research, very important, select the most important categories where your book fits in, and now we can create our manual category campaign. As you can see, we are at my Amazon advertising account. If we want to set up a category campaign, you have to use the sponsored products campaign again. The first thing, you have to choose standard ad. Then you give your ad group a name. Then in the next step, you have to add your product to your ad campaign. Just searching for your title of the book and then add it to your products. The next thing, we choose manual targeting. And right after this, we choose product targeting. So if you set up a manual keyword campaign, you choose keyword targeting, as I mentioned in part 3. And if you want to set up a category campaign, you have to choose product targeting. Now, as you can see, you can again choose your bidding strategy if you want to use suggested bids or custom bids. I always recommend to use custom bids, and then you can choose, for example, a bidding of 17 cents. And the only thing you have to do is now click on search. So you are at categories and then click on search. And now you could possibly do the same search strategy as I showed you before. You can scroll down, for example, choose the category books and education and teaching and so on. The most efficient way in setting up a category campaign is to type in the last category name of Amazon. For example, you want to run ads for the category in schools and teaching, instruction methods, library skills. Okay, you can easily type in library skills, and then all categories with library skills appear. And now, as you can see, we have the first category, books, education and teaching, schools and teaching, instruction methods, library skills. The only thing you have to do is now to add this category to your campaign. As you can see, now the category is in your campaign with 70 cents per bid. And this is it. This is the way how you can choose categories for your advertising campaign. The next thing is your bidding strategy. You always select dynamic bids down only. You have to choose a campaign name and your daily budget of, my recommendation, $5 per day. And then you're ready to go. As you can see, it's very easy to set up a category campaign, and it's a good addition to your manual keyword campaign, because with the keyword campaign, you can target in keywords, and with your category campaign, you can target in different books. Before I end this video, a quick tip for you guys. My experience of running category advertising is, it's a great opportunity to achieve more visibility, but you have to be careful in choosing the right categories, because as I mentioned, you get more impressions and more visibility. This means that you have more clicks on your product and a higher advertising costs for your product. So it could be the case that your automatic campaign and your manual keyword campaign are at monthly costs, for example, of $10, and your category campaign costs you, for example, $50. So be very careful in creating your category campaign and make sure to choose the most relevant categories. Now, this was it. This was part 4 of Amazon advertising, especially how to set up a manual category campaign. And there's only one part left, part 5. And I will show you in the next video how you can optimize your whole advertising campaigns, what you have to do to decrease your costs, and in addition to that, increase your sales and royalties. I hope you liked the video. If you do so, make sure to hit the subscribe button, leave a positive review on this video, and if you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section down below. I wish you a very good day, and we will see you in the next video.